For example, you may delegate the education of your children to your schools or to Sunday school. You may delegate and you can complete it. Ultimately, that means you can.
You cannot delegate being a father. You cannot delegate being a mother. You cannot delegate being a husband. You cannot delegate being a wife. So just understand, God has given us responsibilities. And certain things you can delegate. Certain things you cannot delegate.
In God's eyes, I'm a steward. I don't own my children. My children are given to me. Family members are our stewardship. The stewardship of influence, the stewardship of relationship. And I realize my wife and I must assume responsibility in education, in teaching our children, so that they in turn can assume the responsibility in developing the character of the children. This is so crucial. Many times we are too busy. We talk with the second daughter issue. Many parents, they mean that they focus on the children. They focus on career. They focus on money. They fail to realize God's design is the pastor of spiritual legacy. Let me give an example of the importance of assuming responsibility for fulfilling God's assignment. One of the examples is in 1 Samuel chapter 1, verse 3. The sons of Eli taught me ideas for a priest to the Lord's prayer. Here you are introduced to a priest.